When the concentration of alkyl halide is tripled and concentration of ion or nucleophile is reduced to half, the rate of SN2 reaction increased by. So for SN2 reaction, rate of reaction depend on concentration of both alkyl halide and nucleophile, first order with respect to alkyl halide and first order with respect to nucleophile. Let initial concentration of alkyl halide is X and initial concentration of nucleophile is Y. Now rate of reaction is R1. Now concentration of alkyl halide is increased by 3 times, so now it become 3x, and concentration of nucleophile it decreased by half, so it become Y2. So this is equation 1, and now we have equation 2. If we divide equation 2 by 1, so R2 by R1 is equal to 3 by 2. So R2 is equal to 1.5 R1. So now rate of reaction is 1.5 times that rate of reaction for R1, and hence rate of reaction is now increased by 1.5 times, and hence correct answer is C.